There's a feature in the new Photos app on iOS 18 called Pinned Collections. And essentially, this is like a shortcuts bar to all the places that you visit regularly in the Photos app. Here on mine, you can see I've got a few different places that I can jump to. For example, my favourite pictures, the map of where my photos were taken, all those sort of things. And if I tap onto the Pinned Collections title here, I can see all the different places that I've pinned in the Photos app all in one place. If we come out of there, I can actually choose what things I want to pin. I can add or remove them. If I tap onto Modify here, there'll be a list of different presets that I might want to include. So, for example, I could press plus next to selfies, and that would then put my selfie album on this list of pinned collections. But we could also choose to add any photo album or any collection, any group of photos, as a shortcut here as well. I'm going to tap onto there, and I'm going to choose one of the albums from our honeymoon in Disney's Hollywood Studios. When I found the album, I've now simply added it here, and I can drag it to rearrange where it is on that list. When I come out of editing mode, I can now see my selfies album and the Hollywood Studios album are right there on that pinned shortcut bar for me. And that means that I can customise the Photos app to highlight the things that matter to me the most, and I can easily access them whenever I need to using pinned collections. Now iOS 18's been released, there are so many more things that your phone can do that it simply couldn't do before. I spent my summer playing with iOS 18, and I've made a ton of quick tip videos on my channel down below, but excitingly I've also written in my first ebook. I've called it 100 Quick Tips for iOS 18, and if you follow the link below, I promise you're going to find things that you never knew your phone could do now you've updated to iOS 18. I'll see you next time.